I've been with PB for about 25 years now. I'm the operations engineer in Chestnut Avenue Waterworks. My work scope is to oversee the day-to-day activities of the two stages of the plant in terms of the water quality-wise and the output demand. Stage 1 is the conventional treatment plant. The stage 2 is the more advanced membrane filtration system. Raw water that is being pumped through Chestnut Avenue Waterworks. The treatment process consists of sedimentation, clarification and sand filtration.
Water treatment also comes in the advanced membrane filtration system. Water passes through the membrane fibers and then at the same time the suspended solids will get trapped on the surface of the membrane and the filtrate will be collected in the membrane strands itself.
So after the filtration, it will go into a post-treatment process before it being stored into the clear water tank and then pumped to our customers. During our shifts, we have a routine lab test that has to be carried out through all the different units of water treatment, and we have all the sampling taps that is being piped back to our lab for our lab officers to carry out the lab test. I believe each and every of PUB staff in Chestnut Avenue Waterworks, they have their own responsibility to execute. End of the day, they have any doubts, okay, in some particular treatment process, they sometimes will look up for me and then will explain to them to the best of my knowledge. Every day is a different challenge. You have to be on alert. You have to be watchful on your water quality and then watch out for any upsets, and then you have to overcome them and start doing your adjustments of your chemical dosages so that it meets the specified water quality standards. PUB's water quality is one of the most stringent in the world, and I have to ensure that my water quality test standard meets the potable drinking water guidelines. I give my assurance to the public that PUB's water is very, very safe to drink straight from the tap.